Breakfast check. Breakfast check. Oh, it is not really from Liberty. I just kept the jar like everybody else. This is red beet juice. Yeah, red beets and pineapple juice. That's my breakfast.
Nice.
Hey Tony, thank you so much for asking how I journal. The first thing that I write on my journal is what I am grateful for. There are four things as a structure I place in terms of identifying what I'm grateful for. I copied it from this book, Tools of Titans by Tim Ferriss, The Tactics, Routines, and Habits of Billionaires, Icons, and World-Class Performers. This is how I write, and this is how Tim Ferriss would write and list down the things that he's grateful for. And the gratitude list, the first item, would be to identify an old relationship that already helped you or a relationship that you value highly. So sometimes, you know, I write down, I am grateful for money health check for letting me learn something new about finances, right? Secondly is, in my gratitude list, is an opportunity that I have today. Maybe an important meeting where I get to negotiate or sell my service. Could be something small, right? Like an opportunity to read or the opportunity for me to have coffee with my dad in the morning. So the third thing in my gratitude list, something great that happened yesterday, whether I experienced it or witnessed it. So it could be an example of, I am grateful for my employee stepping up and reducing my work by 50%. Or like, I am grateful for my younger brother expressing empathy and care towards my sister. So the fourth one is to write down something simple or something that is near you. So, you know, like, I'm grateful for my pencil case. I'm grateful for my red beet shake smoothie. So that's the first thing that I write on my journal. That's like 25% of what I write. And the other 75%, maybe that's for next time. See ya. It's 4:20, you know what time it is for. It's time to harvest words.
Happy 4:20.
Happy 4:20.
Smoke weed every day. Psych! Word
blog. Let's go, wormy. Worm harvesting and bringing you home. So this is my vermicast without the worms. I will explain later why there are pineapple skins there. Peels. Here are the harvested worms. Look how many they are. Wow, there's so many. Here is their new bedding.
New home.
So the reason why we have peels here is because the worms that we didn't get to find, that's how we will attract them after a day. So the small ones will show up tomorrow. We're just gonna put some water here, some of their food, then we're gonna transfer. What I can do with this soil is sell them in the future or use it with our plants. So we place the food there. What we're gonna do now is we're gonna place the worms. So I'm giving worms to the neighbor. Bye worms, this is my last goodbye. Bye-bye.
Off to your new home.
I get like this every time. On these days I feel like you.
I ate a lot of food. I am ashamed of myself today.